Yo, what is up, YouTube? And I did a couple test recordings before, you know, just started for real recording now. I will say, I don't know how my mic picks up my breath more than it does my actual voice. I'm not sure why that is, but it is what it is. Like, I want to put the mic slightly farther away, but if I do, it's just going to sound quieter. So, I'm just going to leave it be. Like I said, I tried, but like I said, maybe one day I'll probably try to buy, like, an actual mic rather than a headset. So, let's just continue forward. I'm not sure how long I'll play. I'll probably play for, like, 40 minutes, just freezing as always. Well, only when I play this game, so. So yeah, I did went slightly forward in part two. Because of shit. Should have followed up. Hi there, buddy. God dang, you look hideous. Also, I have like all the settings on low. And yeah, this looks really bad. But it runs really good, so honestly I would want it to run better rather than look better. So sorry if it looks bad, but like I said, it runs better. It doesn't lag. And if I put it on higher settings, then obviously my face cam might start lagging, so. But yeah, this is where I left off. Like that, like I said, that wacko woogie section was very stressful. Because you have to like aim directly at the little hole, so that was very stressful. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm just going somewhere. What is this? Can I go in here? Yes, I can. Is there anything in here? So what's the point of this? Where the hell am I? Back here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, maybe I should have vented. So yeah, obviously it looks worse, but it doesn't look that bad. Being honest, okay, this is where I came in from, so that's backwards. Oh, do I have to like move this car? Okay, I see. Thought I was just moving forward. That opens that. How do I open this one again? I think I have to go to the other side. Is that backwards? I don't even know which way is the right way anymore. Okay, that's backwards. Oh, for fuck's sake. How did it came off? Wait, what? How did that happen? Okay. Was I supposed to hold it? I probably was. So that's why the vent is here for, I guess. I had to, it's gonna sit a little bit backwards. I have a fucking headache and my throat hurts. I'm kind of sick, so if I sound weird, then that's most likely why. I'm so confused, I just keep going in circles. What? Does that go that way? But didn't I just came from that way? I'm so confused. How do I do this? Okay, that's what I needed to trade for to break that. Okay. Just push it from behind. Okay. Game so laggy. Holy fuck, why is it so laggy? All of a sudden. I don't like this. Okay, now what?
Seems like you're ready for the final game. statues! Follow Mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time.
Oh wait, do I put in the train code? Okay, so what was the code? Thingy, bunny, kissy. Wait, what? What am I supposed to do? I don't know if I can do the train code yet. I mean, it looks like I can, but I'm not sure if I have to or not. Pretty sure I have to.
Do you want to play with Peter?
What? So my base camp is frozen. I don't know how long it's been frozen for, but you know, whatever. Okay, so apparently the only way to fix my face cam is to literally stop recording and then start again. So if you're watching this, I'm most likely editing this video because of some dumb shit that my face cam will freeze. Yeah, whatever. But yeah, it is what it is, I guess. What am I supposed to do? I honestly don't know what I'm supposed to do. What the shit? Oh, I think I see it now. I see. I kinda thought my face cam was frozen again for a second. Wait, what's the point of me editing this? Are you fucking serious? Okay, I know what to do though. But it's kind of frustrating. Get me up there, fuck. Do a little bit of that. That. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. Go do this. Are you serious? There we go. Get think I've done it. God, why is it so laggy? Even on the lowest settings, it just keeps freezing, but... whatever. Okay, well now what? What did that do? Oh. This looks fun.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
Oh man.
And never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone, it's
there you go, back to normal. Oh lord. Okay, so wait, why can't I not move when the lights are on? Okay, that's why he goes faster. Okay. Look, I'm just trying to die and test. Because this seems like a test of patience. Okay. I see. So I could sprint above the lights. That's good. I just gotta make sure to not move the lights. Okay, I got it. I gotta test. Cause I don't wanna be okay, I got this. Don't worry about it. It's not gonna be hard at all.
Thank you.
Wait, so can I move? Wait. Okay, I'm that person. So can I move since I'm taking the side? It's gonna put me all the way at the beginning, isn't it? Maybe I'll get a checkpoint. I don't think so. Yep. Okie dokie. Lights in here. Bro, I can't move. Bro, I could not move. Oh my god, please don't get me at all the way. I could not move. Right? Don't want to move. It's hard to me because I have to move with WASD. I gotta hold shift to jump, then I gotta look around to make sure I'm making these jumps, because I'm assuming I'm supposed to jump on the blocks, because that's faster. Jesus. Dude, what? Jesus. Fucking hate these cubes. Just get stuck on them so easy. Sake, I fell. This is great. how long is this shit? What? Where do I go? Oh my god, I was supposed to pull that lever. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Jeez, I didn't know where to go. I couldn't go forward. Higher. Dude, I keep getting... Can I go higher? Oh my lord. Whatever, that'll work. That'll work. Now where do I go? To fix the pipes or something? Sake. Dude. Bro. Okay, there we go. Oh, Lord. Sus. Now we're... Oh. Keep going up. What is this? It's a sorcery. And I just died. Water. Alright, so I guess I'm supposed to be close to here. Yeah, so that's close. Oh, that freeze. What the? My throat hurts. Not for that reason, it's just because I'm sick. I guess I did it. It's just that easy. What am I trying to do here? Oh. Don't know how that helps. Am I even supposed to be here? I'm so confused. What am I supposed to do? I don't know. Wait, that looks like the only way to go. The others look blocked off. That face can't freeze. I'm tired. Okay. Can I actually go the other way? Let me see. Oh, I see. So I need to get the toys. Oh, gotcha. So I'm assuming that way. Assuming I don't want to go this way, but I do go that way. I pick up a toy, put it in there. Okay, well, now I gotta put the pathway to there again, because I'm not even going to try to bother to jump it. Can I not go back? What? Why is it blocked off? Okay, about to say. Okay. Okay, I can't just grab him. That's kind of gay. To do all this again. This is great. Push that button. That button. That button. That button. And then pull this lever. Pull it. This button. Then grab the torch. Why can't I not grab it? How did I grab it? There we go. Now I go back. Then I go to another. Oh lord. I don't know how long I've been recording for, but probably a while. Because I want to do this in four parts, but I don't know how much of the game I have left. So. Should be it. I'll go through here, put the toy in, boop, bada bing. Easy does it. I don't know which way to go. Do we go this way or the other way? Okay. Probably the other way then. Oh man. Death. Oh. What? Do something on the other side first. I don't remember. further. What? One sec, guys. Alright. You know what? Sorry, guys, but this is where I'm gonna end it. Because I can't be bothered. So I guess next time, when I play, next part will be the finale. I hope. I don't care how long I have to play, it will be the finale, but I'm kind of sick and just everything. I'm gonna go now, so. Yeah, I guess I'll see y'all next time for the finale. If it is the finale. Part 4 finale, I don't know. So yeah, bye.